In which of the following cases did the Supreme Court held that government employees have no legal, moral, or fundamental rights to go on a strike? A. Kameshwar Prasad v. State of Bihar. B. T.K. Rangarajan v. Government of Tamil Nadu. C. CITU v. Union of India. D. All India Kamgar Sabha v. State of Maharashtra. Answer. Option B. In the case, it was observed that the fundamental rights guarantee the freedom of band, but not a strike under the purview of freedom under Article 19.